at his Race Against Drugs, I did here. I met Michael Andretti and Christian Fittipaldi, which are two of the, I think, best race car drivers.
Who coaches who on this
he
race car?
He coaches me.
Bryton?
Yeah.
He's been pretty good, actually. I'm a little worried. He's a good kid. I've seen him now. I've known him since he was about this big, and I just can't believe the way he's growing every year. And
all because of you that I'm even racing.
Yeah, I know. He's racing now. His cart looks just like my race car. It's cool.